legalization unconstitutional. They said they will not hear the case, which means pot will continue to be sold in college. That doesn't surprise me. The Supreme Court, you know, they're a bunch of stoners. They're, I mean, who else wears a robe in the middle of the day? It's, Clarence Thomas is so high, he's only spoken once in like 10 years. So the lawsuit was filed by the other states. Oklahoma and Nebraska filed the suit, which is interesting to me because I had no idea that Oklahoma and Nebraska were a couple of total narcs. It's like your little brother trying to get you in trouble for not taking him to the party. But they claim that their marijuana is making its way across the border from Colorado into their states, which, let's put the map up, because look at this. Colorado barely has a border with Oklahoma. It's like your neighbor two blocks away complaining you're having a party that's too loud. And you think Nebraska would support marijuana? They grow corn. It's the main ingredient in Doritos, for God's sake. Anyone who knows me knows that I am very passionate when it comes to learning. In fact, in addition to my hosting duties on this show, Guillermo and I have co-hosted an educational program on a local access channel. How long have we been doing this now?
For 40 years.
40 years we've been doing that. So grab your number two pencils. 40 years? We've been helping children do their homework since we were children doing our homework. But here it is, tonight's edition of the Homework Helper Guys.